Hi students, good morning. This is me Harshnath Shukla and today we are going to discuss lecture number 7 for class 10th. Topic is arithmetic progression. So today we are going to discuss exercise number 5.2. So this is exercise number 5.2. Now in this exercise, first question, find the sum of the following APs. So there are four parts, one or two parts I have to solve, rest of them you have to solve it, okay? So first one, 1 by 15, 1 by 12, fourth one, question number 1, fourth part, 1 by 15, 1 by 12, 1 by 12, 1 by 10, dot dot dot, up to 11th term, up to 11th term. So here, solution, here A is equal to 1 by 15, B is equal to 1 by 12 minus 1 by 15, or 1 by 10 minus 1 by 12. So if you solve both of them, then what is the LCM of 12 and 60? 5 minus 4. This is 1 by 60. Now here, this is 12 and 10. LCM of 12 and 10 is 120. So 10, 12. Plus 12 tanja, so 2 by 120, this is also 1 by 60, okay? So this is the D. Now using the formula of the sum, Sn is equal to n by 2, 2a plus n minus 1d, we will get the result. So Sn is nothing but Sn is nothing but n by 2, n by 2, 2a plus n minus 1 into d. So s 11 we have to find. So 11 by 2, 2a plus 11 minus 1 into d. So this is nothing but 11 by 2, 2a plus 10d, so this is 11 by 2, 2 is common, a plus 5b, 2 is cancelled out, so 11 into a is 1 by 15 plus d is 1 by 60, so 11 divided by 60, 4 plus 1, this is 11 into 5 by 60, 12, so this is 11 by 12. So sum of the given AP up to 11 term is 11 by 12. Now next question. Next, second question, okay, because first have four part and you have to try to solve it. Second question, find the sums given below, okay. Here, question number second, find the sums given below. Question number two, find the sums given below. Here sequence, arithmetic progressions are given, so in any one of the them I have to take 34, second number 34 plus 32 plus 30 plus dot 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 up to 10. we have to find this sum. So for finding sum, we have the formula Sn is equal to n by 2, 2a plus n minus 1 into d. So here we need n, a, d. So a is there, d is there, but n is not there. So first of all, we find the n. So here, a is equal to 34, d is equal to 32 minus 34, this is minus 2. Tn is given here, 10. So Tn is equal to a plus n minus 1 into d. Tn, a is 34 plus n minus 1 into minus 2. Tn is nothing but 10. So 10 is equal to 34 minus 2n plus 2. So 2n is equal to 34 plus 2, 36 minus 10. That is 2n is equal to 26, so n will be 13. So n we will get n. So Sn is nothing but n by 2, that is 13 by 2, 2a plus n minus 1, d. I hope you solve this one. So try to solve it, okay? Right now, if possible, right now you have to solve and then continue. Okay, I hope you solved it. Next, question number third. In an AP, there are so many things are given. According to that, you have to find whatever question want. Okay, so first one, third question, first part. Question number third, first part. Question number 3, first part, given A is equal to this, D is equal to this, N is given, A is equal to 5, D is equal to 3, AN is equal to 50, and we have to find and SN. We have to find N and Sn. Okay? So, first of all, An is equal to A plus N minus 1 into D, that is Tn. So, An is 50. A is what? 5 plus N minus 1 into D, that means N minus 1, D is 3. So 50 is equal to 5 plus 3N minus 3. So 5, 3, 2. So 3N is equal to 5 minus 3, 2. 50 is equal to 2 plus 3n, so 3n is equal to 48, so n is nothing but 16. So next step, Sn you know very well, n by 2, 2a plus n minus 1 into d. So in this formula you have to put all these values, you will get Sn. So Sn is nothing but n by 2, that is 16 by 2, 2 into a, that means 2 into 5 plus n minus 1, that is 16 minus 1 into d is 3. So Sn, that is Sn means S16. Sn is equal to 8 into 10 plus 15, 3 is 45. So Sn is equal to 8 into 55. And this is 8 5 is 40 and 4 44, so Sn is 440. So this is the solution of question number third, first part. Similarly, we have to see fifth part or fourth part. Now first we see question number third, fourth part. Question number third, fourth part. Now see question number third, fourth part. Question number third, fourth part. Here it is given A3 is 15. A3 is 15, that means third term is 15. S10 is 125, that means sum of 10 terms is 125. Find D and A10. We have to find D and 10th term, that is A10. So first of all we make equations. So it is given A3 is equal to 15. So solution, let first term be A, then A3 is equal to 15, that means A plus 2D is equal to 15. This is equation number 1. And also S10 is equal to 125, so 10 by 2, 2A plus 10 minus 1, that means 9D is equal to 125. So 5 into 2A plus 9D is equal to 125. 5 2s are 10, 5 5s are 25, so you'll get 2A plus 9D is equal to 25. So this is equation number 2. These are the two equations which you know very well how to solve these two equations. After solving first and two, you will get the value of A and D and will get the solution. So please try to solve it. Okay, now next one. Question number 9th in third. Question number 3rd, 9th part. Question number 3rd, 9th part. Now we are going to solve. Question number 3rd, 9th part. It is given here, question number 3rd, 9th part, it is given A is equal to 3, N is equal to 8, S is equal to 192, need to find D here, okay. So we use the formula, S is equal to N by 2, 2A plus N minus 1 into D, so we'll get S 192, N by 2, that means 8 by 2, 2 into 3 plus 8 minus 1 into D. So 192 is equal to 4, 6 plus 7D, 4, 4 is 16, 4 8 is 32, so 48 is equal to 6 plus 7D, so 48 minus 6 is equal to 7D, 7D is equal to 42, so D will be 6. So this is the answer for question number 3rd, 9th part. नाउ क्वेश्चन नंबर टेंथ नाइन्थ क्वेश्चन नंबर थर्ड टेंथ पार्ट. नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू सॉल्व क्वेश्चन नंबर थर्ड टेंथ पार्ट. Given L is equal to 28, S is equal to 144 and there are total 9 terms. That means N is equal to 9, then find A. We need to find here A. So first of all, L means last term. So L is equal to 28. That means A plus 9 minus 1. That means 8D is equal to 28. So A plus 8D is equal to 28. We get question number 1. And S is 144. That means 9 terms are there. So S is equal to 9 by 2. 2a plus 8d, so this is 144 is equal to 9 by 2, 2 is common, a plus 4d, 2 cancel 9, 16, so a plus 4d is nothing but 16, this is equation number 2. So you know very well, after solving equation number 1 and 2, we will get the value of A and D, and then A is already, which one is required, A, this already come, okay. So in this manner we have to complete exercise number 5.2, 5.3 up to question number 3rd. So 4th onwards we will solve tomorrow, that means in next lecture. So thank you for today.